walking to Karbala, from Najaf to Karbala. I'll give my life and soul just to get to Karbala.
Let's go, brother, to the land of Aba Abdullah. Go unpack your bags, let's reach the land of Karbala.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sayyid Abbas, and this is the brand new series called Mini Husseinis. Umm al-Banin was the wife of Imam Ali alayhi salam. Her name was Fatima, but on the wedding day, she asked the Imam to change as she did not want the young children of Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam to get upset when he called her. She gave birth to the 4 sons, Abbas, Jafar, Abdullah, and Uthman. She was very loving and caring towards the children of the Imam and cherished them more than her own kids. She taught her sons to respect the grandson of the Prophet, peace be upon him, and called them their masters. Before becoming the Imam's wife, she dreamt of a sky full of stars and a large full moon. All of a sudden, the 3 stars came down and the full moon fell in her lap. When she woke up, she told her mother of the story and was told that she would give birth to 4 sons and one of them would stand out like the moon. Fact 1. Did you know that Umm al-Banin means mother of sons? Fact 2. She came from a tribe known as Bani al-Kalabiyya. Fact 3. She was the Imam's wife after the death of Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam. Fact 4. When Bishr ibn Hatlam came to Medina, the first person she asked about was not her sons, but Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Fact 5. Although she is not infallible, the Shia Muslims respect her and love her and ask for her salvation in help of need and guidance.
Walking to Karbala, from Najaf to Karbala, I'll give my life and soul just to get to Karbala.
Let's go, brother, to the land of Aba Abdullah. Go unpack your bags, let's reach the land of Karbala.